Hey, this is Summer Night Gaming, bringing you more gameplay for today, and today we're going to do a little emulator action with Mario Kart Double Dash. I'm back here with Robert. Robert, say something to the fans.
Bro, we're going to be lagging like fuck. We need to rely on this.
Yeah, alright, I just want... Ooh, look at Mini Mario. who should I be? Pick Luigi!
Okay.
Oh, hell to the no. Here, I'll pick the cart. I'm a driving it, so...
Let's take the Yoshi cart.
Yoshi cart, look at how gay it is. We're definitely gonna roll in this baby.
Ah, yes, Oldsmobile, let's do this.
Alright, everyone.
Dude, this is not good. The FPS, bro.
Oh, yeah, dude, I have like 20.
Flower Cup's the best.
You go to it.
I can't.
Oh.
Your first pad.
Oh, there we go. Flower Cup. Oh, the Flower Cup, right? There we go.
Yeah, floor cap is like the sexiest.
Alright, everyone. Oh my god. We are lagging. This is gonna be some interesting gameplay.
13 FPS. This is gonna be awesome.
Mine's at like 17. Alright, here we go. You're gonna have to paddle me, bro. You better push me.
I'm paddling if my FPS will allow it.
Oh, ain't that bad. It's not like freaking what's it called? Super Smash Brothers Melee. Jesus Christ. Move, Bowser. Oh my god. Let's go.
Yeah, but dude, part of the lag on Super Smash Brothers was due to the fact you picked the most intensive stage for some reason.
What, the one with the cars, right?
Yeah, F-Zero is the most intensive stage. I mean, there's cars and a moving stage and all sorts of shit.
Should've picked the Pokemon one.
Yeah, if you pick something simple like Pokemon, it should've ran fine.
Hey, I got you some crap to throw. That's right. Throw it! Yeah!
You see that shit?
Get out the way. Oh, shit, bananas! No! Oh, God. Drift.
Get me in position, because I can slam these dudes.
Oh, we had a little turnout there. Dude, this car drifts, man. Freaking pink.
So get me in position, because I can slam these dudes.
You mean like to the left or right? There we go. Oh, shit, we hit him. Oh, we're still on top. Yeah, I'm going to get you this double thing. Get it! Oh, ow.
Well played, sir. We're third, though, somehow.
I know. Oh, crap. Okay, this guy's chucking things, so I want to try not to stay behind him.
Try and get to the left or right at him.
He's the other Koopa Troopa.
I am the boss Koopa Troopa.
Oh shit, they switched positions, dude. What? We should have just done that.
Get on the bridge.
Oh, here we go. No, I can't make it. I'll do it next time around. We have a couple laps. There we go, I'm gonna get a box.
Slag. I think this is going to be the only course we do because of lag.
Probably. I got you some shield. Hold on, let's get closer.
I think I could send it backwards.
Hit him. Oh. I still knocked him over. Oh, look at this mushroom. Right. Whee! I'm trying not to get
hit. Watch us hit our own shell. I swear to God.
That's why I was like, uh-oh. Is that the other guy up there? That's him, dude.
First.
Here we go.
Give me a position.
Damn it, he stole our box. I'm trying to get this one.
I give less than a shit about the box. We gotta kill him.
Boom.
Mówię, że coś skomplem załatwiam. Jest 52 po, spokojnie. Yeah, dude. I gotta go.
Hold on. That's gonna hit him. I hit a banana. Alright, still works.
Wiem, babciu, spokojnie.
No, I missed the box. Robert, we're gonna win. We're winning. We're in first. Move, bitch. Get out the way.
Get the double box successfully. Yes.
There you go. Now throw all this shit behind us. There you go.
I'll hit X to pass me this other shell.
I think that's X. Oh, shit. No, X is up here. There you go. Oh, that worked fine. We're not lagging as bad now. Alright, I'm getting up on top of the bridge. No, we can't do it. We can't risk first. Oh, we still have another lap. Screw this. Let's go.
Oh, shit, nigga.
Oh, I still got it. No, wait. No, I don't. Into the water. Let's go. Come on, Donkey Kong's about to get us.
Yeah. Ustala, babciu, nie rozumiesz, że ja idę do szkoły od razu, jak wracam i załatwiam coś związane z tą szkołą. Naprawdę. Nie. Potrzebuję te ostatnie 6 minut. To wszystko.
Bananas, bro. We almost just got hit by a shell.
Ale jego wcześniej nie było.
Here we go, here we go.
Czy rozumiesz, że ja bawię się z ludźmi? No, nie bawię. Ja kontaktuję się teraz z ludźmi, którzy 6 godzin są do tyłu od nas. Nie było go wcześniej.
There you go.
Ale nie mogę, bo to jest coś, co od razu robię, jak jestem.
Sorry, viewers, for the Polish talking. As you can see.
Sorry, I'm living with grandparents. It's a nightmare.
Oh, I live with grandparents, mothers, aunts, cousins.
Bro, do your grandparents go to bed at 10 p.m. and demand you do it as well?
No.
Dude, I'm in a two-room apartment. It's fucking insane.
Didn't I just get a box for you? Move, Donkey Kong. Get him, get him. Oh, yeah.
Like a boss.
Oh, shit. I'm a spin out of control, bro.
Oh, shit.
Freaking drifting like a winner. Oh my god, go! Yes, we can say we still get behind him. Oh god, I'm gonna get this double. I'm gonna try. Yeah, we still hit a wall and we're still in first. Oh shit, this truck's gonna cut me off. Okay. There you go. Hit him! Yeah, here's another shell. Oh shit. Here we go. This is the bridge, the epic finale. Better not get hit by anything.
Oh shit, nigga, just don't use the bridge.
Get the mushroom. Oh shit, I missed, bro. I'm sorry.
Let's chill. Get the box.
I'll go.
Why'd somebody drop a blue shell?
That's why I'm, like, scared. I kind of don't want to stay on a straight path. Oh, there's a mushroom up there. Get it. Yeah! Throw them back. You better not hit us with our own shell, dude. What up?
Oh,
drift!
Yeah.
Yeah, finish!
Virtual high five. And with that, I gotta
Boom.
Go.
Alright, everyone.
That's enough commentary for you to edit.
That's like a good 10 minutes. I might add some other gameplay. But thanks, viewers, for watching. I'll definitely be sure to put some more things up for you guys. And that's a wrap.
Yeah, and sorry for the random Polish again. But
oh,
we got first place because of it.
Look at that. Plus 10.
That would be the epic throwing skills of Robert and the epic driving skills of Felipe.
Perfect.
We're out.
Peace to the world, peace to your knights, and may it be sexy.